The resources on the planet that they, their children and grandchildren should live on. They asked us, why do we give them a planet in worse conditions than the one we got? These are good and relevant questions. And maybe in a few years, the younger generation will ask us why we created environments that promote inactive life. Why did we prioritize schools, learning math, history, language, but we did not learn how to handle our bodies and the benefit of being physically active? Why did we build cities where it's difficult or dangerous to play in the streets and the neighborhoods? I think we are here to avoid these questions to be really relevant. We are here to give all age groups a fair chance to live a physical active life. And we are a lot. We are 470 people from 232 different entities from 62 countries during the next 2 days. And all of us are living the title of the Congress, Change Today. It's our move. Many have worked hard to realize this, and they will also work hard the coming days to create a framework for inspiration and motivation, all for you. We have 37 speakers from across the world. They're here ready to give you their best. During the following days, there are hundreds of ideas working around you. There are global experience within a broad spectrum of moving people. They'll be just next to you. So connect and share. This is our valuable currency here in Budapest. I'd like to encourage you to join and engage in the plenary sessions, the tracks, to engage with the people, entrepreneurs in the innovation area. You will meet individuals, companies, organizations. You will meet public entities from local, national and international level, all having solutions. 2 years ago, in the capital of the country, Georgia, the capital, Tbilisi, the 47 member states of the Council of Europe made a declaration of the human right to move. The Council of Europe is based on the Human Rights Declaration, and the ministers of sport adopted a declaration which underlined that access to sport and physical activity is a human right. ISCA was the first NGO to sign this declaration, and many followed. In the ISCA stand, you can see the declaration, and you can sign as an individual or as a representative of your organization as one of your statements here as the Move Congress. Let us use the next 2 days to upgrade our knowledge, to stimulate our motivation to change the game and make the world a better place to live actively. Thank you.